It happened, ladies and gentlemen. I don't even know what to say right now. Like, it's like, hasn't fully hit yet. But the Jazz have entered rebuild mode. The Jazz traded Rudy Gobert to the Minnesota Timberwolves for Malik Beasley, Patrick Beverley, Walker Kessler, and Jared Vanderbilt. We got 4 first-round picks. I mean, that's how you know we're going full rebuild. Honestly, I'm surprised we got that much for Gobert. I'm not saying I'm not happy with the package. You know, I'm not happy about the players, obviously, in return. Patrick Beverley is nice, but you know we're going to flip him, too. I mean, he's going to be gone right away. He will not play a game in the Jazz uniform. Malik probably will, but I doubt it with Patrick Beverley. And no more Gobert. It's over. This Jazz era, this Jazz run, it's over. And I'm just in shock. I stand at my family's family's relative's lake house right now, and I was just in the water. I get out, and I'm scrolling on my phone on Twitter for a minute, and then ESPN notification pops up. Gobert got traded. It's like unreal, you know. I've been a Jazz fan since 2013, and, you know, we played a high-level basketball since 2016. And that's really when I remember, you know, remembering the Jazz seasons and really following, watching every single game, and now knowing that, you know, we're going to be a full rebuild. I mean, who knows what comes up next with Donovan Mitchell going. Right now, we have 11 players on the roster, but the odds of us keeping all those guys are not likely. And now you wonder, is Donovan gone? It's just a lot. I just want to come on here and film. I'm speechless. I'm not speechless, but it just sucks. I'm not gonna lie. This day sucks. I think it's a day that most of us knew this team needed. Knew that if we wanted to get somewhere later in the future, this is the direction we were going to have to take, but it doesn't make it any easier. You know, Gobert's a guy that was on the team back when I became a fan in 2013. He's gone. That was, like, I'm pretty sure the last player. Maybe there's one other, but if I'm recalling right, I think he was the last one that was on that 2013 team, and he's gone. There's no more. And it's just a new time. But 4 first-round draft picks. We got the Royce O'Neal deal. I thought that was a fleece. You got a nice package for Royce O'Neal. You got a first-round draft pick for him. So you've acquired 5 first-round draft picks. I don't know the years on all those draft picks, but you got 5 first-round draft picks. And if you're really going full rebuild mode, here's what I want to do. If we're going full rebuild, let's go full rebuild. Trade Donovan Mitchell or send him out for the year. Do what they do with OKC and Shai, right? He only plays like less than half the games because they don't want to hurt him. They want to rest him for when they can finally start to compete. I think that's what we need to do with Donovan. I think Donovan, if we're going to keep Donovan, needs to not play. Let's tank, get the number one pick. Oh, who's that guy that plays in Europe right now? Insane. I can't even say his name, but I don't know. I'm just talking to talk now. Just complete shock. Rudy Gobert meant everything to this team. He was this team, but this team is no more. If, you know, it's crazy to think that at the beginning of June in 2021, about a year and a month ago, the Jazz were 6 wins away. 6 wins away from making the NBA Finals. And now, this team is years away from making the playoffs again, realistically. I mean, unless this rebuild magically goes in 2 years, you're not making the playoffs for another 3-4 years. Wow. But if anything else crazy happens, you know we'll cover it. We're going to have off-season, you know, reviews and grades now that stuff has happened. Wow. This sucks. This day sucks, but I think it's for the better. I think it's for the better that this happened. It had to happen if we wanted to. If in the future, one day, win a championship. Because truth of the matter is, and we've said it for a while, this team isn't going to get it done. But finally blowing it up. Be interested to see what we do with Bogdanovich, Conley, Donovan. But for now, it's all we got, man. So hopefully we do something else. Because now we got it. There's going to be something else that follows this. So we'll have it here when that happens.